We are going to hear from our National Committee representatives. We're first going to have Pat Anderson, our National Committee woman, come up and speak.
Thank you. Thanks. I want to start out and mention, for those of you that are running for national delegate to national alternate, plus the folks that were elected in the past, after the elections, the winners will be holding a meeting. Kelly, do we have a... On the back side of what? Okay, on the other side, where the back side of the Lynn Carlson room, which is kind of across the hall as you go out, and we'll direct folks. But we're going to be holding a meeting where we need to take your photo. We also will be electing people to serve on various committees for the RNC. So we'll announce that again when the time comes. The meeting will be held after all delegates and all alternates are elected. I want to give a very brief RNC update along with Jeff. Last month, you might have seen, we raised over $40 million at the RNC. Incredible numbers. And the RNC has been has had record-breaking fundraising, and it's been a dramatic turnaround in the last year and a half. As you all know, we came out of the 2010 election cycle under the previous leadership at the RNC with a huge, I think it was what, $20 million? $24 million in the hole at the RNC. And in a year and a half, we've not only made that up, but we have significant cash on hand, and we are absolutely ready to take on Barack Obama. No. We've also planned to outdo the Democrats this year in regards to social media. And you can see, you can go online, you can sign up for all the Twitter feeds. Everything's going to be integrated. And I think Republicans in 2012 are going to be the party of social media and the web. We are going to outdo the Democrats. Oh. You know, our campaign officially kicks off with Tampa at the end of August. But we're already on the ground and we're moving. And it looks like we have a presidential nominee, folks. And we're going to rally behind that person. We're going to start going after Obama heavily, because we have got to take back. We've got to take back this country, and we're going to do it now, and we're going to win in November. So. So Jeff and I are here as representatives. I've been elected to serve on the platform committee for the RNC, and so we will have a loud voice here, folks, from Minnesota, a loud voice in our national platform, and I think that is very, very important for the grassroots of this party. So I'm pleased that we're going to do that, and I'm going to turn it over to Jeff. Thank you very much. Thanks. Yeah.